Investigators now confirm gunfire caused an oil tank explosion.
Yeah, it happened Sunday morning in Kingfisher. Fire officials say a bullet pierced a tank, causing it to burst into flames. No one was hurt, but three tanks are damaged, and investigators are now trying to figure out who fired the bullet.